Students were discussing Maths 1A addition of vectors SAQ problem. First problem is if A, B, C are non-coplanar vectors, then show that their four points are 6A plus 2B minus C, 2A minus B plus 3C, minus A plus 2B minus 4C and minus 12A minus B minus 3C are coplanar. Coplanar means these four points we are taking as let OA. OA vector is 6A plus 2B minus C. OB vector is 2A minus B plus 3C. OC vector is minus A plus 2B minus 4C. And OD vector is minus 12A minus B minus 3C. So first we are finding what AB. AB is nothing but OB minus OA. Write the OB plus its vector 2A. Minus B plus 3C minus of OA plus its writing its vector 6A plus 2B minus C. So 2A minus B plus 3C. So this we are multiplying with minus. Minus into plus minus 6A minus into plus minus 2B. This minus into minus plus C. 2A minus 6A is minus 4A and minus B minus 2B is minus 3B. 3C plus C is 4C. This is the AB vector. Now AC. How can we find AC? OC minus OA. Writing OC plus its vector minus A plus 2B minus 4C. This minus OA plus writing its vector 6A plus 2B minus C. So minus A plus 2B minus 4C. This minus into plus minus 6A. This minus into plus minus 2b, this minus into minus plus c, 2b is positive, 2b is negative, both gets cancelled and 6a is negative and a is negative, so when we add these two we will get minus 7a and minus 4c plus c is minus 3c and next we are finding ad vector. Ad vector means od minus oa. Od vector is minus 12a minus b minus 3c, this minus writing as it is. OA vector is 6A plus 2B minus C. Now minus 12A minus B minus 3C. This minus into plus minus 6A minus into plus minus 2B is minus into minus plus C. So when you add these two, minus 12A minus 6A is minus 18A. Minus B minus 2B is minus 3B. Minus 3C. C is positive, so minus 2C will get. Students, we are finding AB, AC, AD. Means writing AB vector I, J, K coefficients minus 4, minus 3, 4 and AC vectors I, J, K coefficients are minus 7, 0, minus 3. AD vector I, J, K coefficients are minus 18, minus 3 and minus 2. So finding its 3 by 3 determinant. How can we find minus 4 of? This first row, first column is deleting. 0, minus 3, minus 3, minus 2 is left. This determinant we are finding. 0 into minus 2 is 0. Here minus into minus plus. This plus into minus minus 9. So you will get negative sign. Negative of negative, positive. So plus 3 of first row. Second column is deleting, minus into minus plus 7 to the 14 is minus into minus plus into minus minus 18 to the 54 plus 4 of first row. Third column is deleting, minus into minus plus 7 to the 21 is minus into minus plus 18 into 0 is 0. So 0 minus 9 is minus 9, 14 minus 54 is minus 40, 21 plus 0 is 21. So this minus into minus plus 4 9 is 36 plus into minus minus 43 is 120 plus 21 4 is 84. Add this to 84 plus 36 is 120 minus 120 is 0. So therefore the given 4 points are coplanar. Thank you. Students, we are discussing second problem, same coplanar, but the question is different. Second one, if A, B, C are non-coplanar vectors, then prove that the four points minus A plus 4B minus 3C, 3A plus 2B minus 5C, minus 3a plus 8b minus 5c and minus 3a plus 2b plus c are coplanar. These coplanar problems are very very important for annual examination. These problems will come in 4 marks SAQ. So that is why we are discussing 2-2 problems in this method. Solution: let OA vector minus a plus 4b minus 3c, OB vector is 3a plus 2b minus 5c, OC vector is minus 3a plus 8b minus 5c, and OD vector is minus 3a plus 2b plus c. Now we are finding AB first. Similarly, OB minus OA, writing OB plus its vector 3a plus 2b minus 5c, this minus of OA plus writing its vector minus a plus 4b minus 3c, 3a plus 2b minus 5c, this minus into minus plus a, this minus into plus minus 4b, this minus into minus plus 3c. So add the a terms, 3a plus a is 4a, 2b minus 4b is minus 2b, minus 5c plus 3c is minus 2c. So we are finding next AC. AC means, how can we find AC vector OC minus OA? So we know the OC and OA vectors. So what is OC vector? Minus 3a plus 8b minus 5c, this minus of OA plus minus a plus 4b minus 3c. So this writing as it is, minus 3a plus 8b minus 5c. This minus into minus plus a, this minus into plus minus 4b, this minus into minus plus 3c, this minus 3a plus a is minus 2a, 8b minus 4b is 4b, minus 5c plus 3c is minus 2c. And next we are finding AD vector. How can we find AD vector? OD minus OA. So what is OD vector? This is the OD vector, minus 3a plus 2b plus c, and this minus plus writing minus OA vector. Already we have written this vector, again writing in this place, minus a plus 4b minus 3c. So minus 3a, this minus into minus plus a, minus 3a plus a is minus 2a, and this minus into plus minus, 2b is positive, 4b will get negative, so you'll get minus 2b. This minus into minus plus, 3c plus c is 4c. Students, we are finding AB, AC, AD vectors. So that is what AB vectors, I, J, K coefficients we are writing. Similarly AC, similarly AD. So AB vector, I, J, K coefficients are what? 4, minus 2, minus 2. Similarly AC vector, I, J, K coefficients are minus 2, 4, minus 2. Similarly AD vector, I, J, K coefficients are minus 2, minus 2, 4. So 4 of first row, first column is deleting. 4 minus 2, this minus 2, 4 vector, determinant is 4 4s are 16, this minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus 2 2s are 4, this minus of minus plus 2 will get minus 8, minus 4, minus 2 of minus into minus plus 4, minus into minus plus 2 2s are 4, so 2 4s are 8, 4 of 16 minus 4 is 12, plus 2 of minus 8 minus 4, if you add, you will get minus 12. Minus 2 of 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 4s are 48. Plus into minus, minus 12 2s are 24. Minus 24. 48 minus 48 is 48 minus 48 is 0. So we will get 0. Therefore, the given 4 points are coplanar. Thank you.